Well, happy 2014. I'm just trying to get the ice out of the boat. I got the stove lit in an attempt to get it above freezing in there. But the ice in here is incredible. Usually it's easy because there's water underneath. But it's just totally 6 inches solid ice. This doesn't hold the whole boat. Whole thing inside, it's all ice. Trying everything to get through this ice. I just don't want to make a hole in the boat. I'm hoping if I heat up these fire tongs, I can melt my way down. So it's real important we keep a hot fire here. To melt my way right through this, because there's not even any water underneath. Because if I can get a hole started, then I can lift this out chunk by chunk. I just have to get down to the wood. Alright, that's been heating up a while, so I'm going to try seeing if I can melt through some of this ice. Seems nice and hot.
Goes to show you, the heart of rock and roll is still beating.